Walter Matthau and Maureen Stapleton have the Plaza Suite.
I brought your toothbrush.
You forgot my pajamas?
I didn't forget, I just didn't bring them.
Why not?
Because it's suite 719 at the Plaza, and I didn't think you'd want your pajamas.
Well, you know I can't sleep without pajamas.
I took that into consideration.
I don't understand you. One lousy little bag is all I asked you to pack.
Walter Matthau and Barbara Harris have the Plaza Suite.
I'm nervous about meeting you, Mr. Famous Hollywood Producer.
I haven't changed since I left Tenafly. I made a couple of pictures, that's all.
Walter Matthau and Lee Grant have the Plaza Suite.
What do you mean she's not sick exactly? Either she's sick or she's not sick. Is she sick?
She's not sick.
Then let's have a wedding. Mimsy, there's $200 worth of cocktail frankfurters getting cold downstairs.
Now, from the producer of The Odd Couple and the director of Love Story, comes Neil Simon's biggest Broadway comedy hit, Plaza Suite, starring Walter Matthau.
I'm dying to know, are you having an affair with her or not?
And you'll believe me.
Cross my heart.
No, I'm not having an affair with her.
Yes, you are.
And Walter Matthau.
Yes, I've got Humphrey Bogart's house and a silver gray Maserati. But I'll tell you what I haven't got. I haven't got love. I haven't got happiness. I've got a 360-degree bed, and 180 degrees of it are empty.
And Walter Matthau.
Now we're gonna have door breaking. Get out of the way. All right, Mimsy.
Roy.
I'm coming in.
Don't.
I'm just saying, at this stage of your life, you wanted a nice, quiet affair with a young, skinny woman. I'd understand.
What do you mean, at this stage of my life?
I have a wonderful life, Larry and I. A wonderful marriage?
I wanted to do that very much.
Are you going to do it again?
What are you going to tell them? Are you going to say that my daughter is not going to marry their son and that she's locked herself in a bathroom?
What do you want me to do? Start off with a couple of good jokes?
Everyone cheats with their secretaries. I expected more from my husband.
Swell, now we're finally getting somewhere.
Why did I come here in the first place? What have I done?
You haven't done anything. Now, will you let go of me?
Roy!
Hey, you in there. You happy now? Your mother's got torn stockings. Your father's got a rented, ripped coat. I'm coming after you, Mimsy. I'm coming after you with my one good arm.